Morning, even afternoon, we got a banger for y'all today, baby. I decided I was going to pull up my good little buddy Franklin the Turtle stream randomly for 10 minutes and watch and just kind of see how Apex Legends is going. Needless to say, this turned out to be pretty funny, and I think you'll see why. If you do enjoy this, drop a like, share it with a friend, sub, ring the bell. Most importantly, be sure to tell somebody you love them. All right, I'll catch you in the next one. I guarantee I'm going to open up Cloak's stream right now, and he's going to be dead in Apex. I guarantee it. Every time I tune in, this guy's dead. Or queuing, one of the two. He has DMCA. He has DMCA, but here we are. Here we are. You know what? I'm actually going to take this moment. Hey, guys, tell him to turn his music off. I'm just going to watch this for a second, bro. I'm just going to watch for a second, man. You know? I'm just going to watch, and I want to see how he does off spawn. That's all I'm going to do. Because anytime I tune in, Dennis is either at this menu or he is dying off spawn. I'm not kidding. That's all I've seen him do with Apex. All right, I'm just going to pull this up for like, listen, I've been here for like 10 minutes. Let's just pull it up. You guys are telling me to play Apex. I am going to let this 10 minutes of me just watching Apex try to determine whether or not I'm going to play. That fair? Cloak, I'm going to take this 10 minutes of me just watching. I just pulled this up and I'm going to try and spectate you. All right. And basically, I need you to convince me to play Apex here.
Okay, convince you to play Apex. Okay, watch this. I got you.
This is the first. I just pulling up 10 watch minutes this. Here. All right.
Chat. We got to convince Tim to play Apex. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, Tim, mm-hmm. You came from. Wait, hold on. I got to unplug this. Sorry. Now, Tim, you came from CSGO, right? And though you might not have been the best, there was always something that you could do to make up for your gameplay, right? And that was open packs. Right, open cases, you hope for knives. You can do the same thing over here. Look at this. Red, red, red. Doesn't matter how bad your gameplay is, because during the down periods, you can open boxes, right? And have the chance to get a knife or an heirloom where your whole chat spams PogChamp, and then after you spend $500 minimum to open a pack, you will probably get a $500 donation.
Is he playing that on his or mine?
Congrats on the heirloom, okay?
He's playing it on mine, too.
Number two, okay? They have you added in the game.
Okay, dude.
You know what I mean? The big man, covered in tattoos everywhere. It's great, you have your own character. What other game do you play that doesn't have its own character?
Roadhog.
Number three. You get Apex Predator, you know what I mean? You get Apex Predator, you get to have a great time with all your friends. Solo queuing is a blast. As you just saw, I just solo queued twice in a row. I met some great people on the game. A lot of interacting experiences, you know what I mean? And it's great. There's no fall damage, okay? You can emote, you can spray shit, and you like Caustic. Right?
No way
Caustic
this queue's taking this long right now. Right? And is he like serious?
Listen, this will be your Caustic skin, because everyone who plays Caustic is a fucking clown, okay? Fifth, there's not a lot of cheaters. You know what I mean? Not a lot of cheaters. Better than Warzone, you know. You get better frames. And it's great.
Is it?
Yeah, literally, is this queue I could be endgame.
Really
not know what the fuck is going on.
Long?
And I have better frames than I do.
Been here for 5 minutes.
Wait,
and I'm just watching. Warzone.
Okay. Is this queue really taking this long? Well, I haven't even queued up yet. We're not even queued up, bro. We're waiting for Zed and the boys, okay? Zed, we need to convince Tim to play Apex.
Yeah, one so shot. Watch right this here, for 10 minutes.
Apex?
Yes.
Why did he stop? What was like his actual reasoning for stopping?
He said he didn't like getting one or two kills, rotating to the center of the zone, and then rotating to the center of the zone again, and then rotating to the center of the zone again. But
has he ever made it to like an end game?
Dude, this is the whole thing. It literally in a week, he would get over armor swapping because it's the same thing as killing a guy in Warzone and then running over to him and picking up his plates. The exact same thing. You have to click the plates as fast as you can anyway. You know, and you barely armor swap in this.
No, it's not.
I mean, you do. But like, I mean,
you get full armor in a second.
Okay, you definitely do. But
it's
like,
not the same. Smile. It's
not as prominent. You know, very like.
Let's see this drop, guys.
I think if Tim
is that the same? No, it's the exact same. It's literally
like
the
zone
exact
five,
same.
Zone 5, 10 squads, and having that intense comms, I think he'll love it. Personally.
Zone 5, 10 squads? No, that fucking
like
sucks.
No, it's awesome. like zone four, right, zone here five, we go. Squads, just, like shit fucking
organically
popping off.
Just pulling this up,
like,
all right? Let's
using
see.
Your comms, like, you're,
wow, that guy's name intense, just like made me blink, dude. You're now
it's
manually
like
blinking.
As a viewer and a player, in my opinion.
Okay.
Like, what, you find it to be better to be, like, three squads, zone fucking five?
I like
five.
Four or five, you know what I mean? And then, like, it's just a fuck-fest endgame, you know? All right, we have to convince him to play, though. And I'm gonna be honest, my shot kind of feels there today. Well, in that rank game. Two rank games I played.
So far, he said I can open packs.
It was,
and right now, he's dropping in for the first time. Let's see how, let's just watch how this goes, shall we?
What?
So it's like, on Warzone?
Yeah, like Warzone. Warzone is like Papega as fuck when it comes to controller players, right?
This clip it, guys, just to be clear, that's Cloaksy saying that. That's Cloaksy.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, yeah, true.
I play Bloodhunt, bro, and I played my.
Here we go. Whoa!
Okay, pushing.
All right, here we go. Dennis, show me.
That's close.
Yeah, top line in the back.
Yeah, see it.
Like here. All
right, we're stopping?
I'm just going to scan 2 seconds and take right. What the fuck? You blew me up through the door?
Weird.
So far, I've seen no one, and he's been wounded.
Get a scan.
How did they do that? How did he just...
I'm trying to angle his
roof,
pathfinder. I'm gonna kill the guy roof, or hit the roof.
Common roof. I just got shit on. Holy fuck, I got shit on.
Oh, I just got fucking destroyed as well.
Okay, Tim, this is a bad example.
This is every time I tune in!
Bad example.
These guys are
bad
the
example.
Absolute
every time!
Most squad
bad
I've ever
dude!
Seen
bad
life.
Example.
Dude! Hit me
bad
for
example.
Nine
every
okay.
single
bad
time
example, back,
I
okay?
tune in to this stream, you're either dead or
dude,
on this menu. It's dude,
day.
It's every time!
Four comes in.
I swear!
Every single time I tune into this stream, we're not doing this, you're gonna tilt me. All right, we're landing on them next time.
Good example, bro. Seriously, man. It's like, chat.
The game just
okay. And the game crashed. Wow, what a good hashtag ad, Dennis. Dude, listen. Guys, what did I say before I even pulled this up? I said every time I open up his stream, he's either on this menu or he's dead. Dude, all right, I'll give him one more drop.
End games are the most important part.
I posted this clip.
Not
end
games.
Nasty, man.
Like the beginning fight, the end fight, just wait. Just wait. I'm going by what I just saw, and you got smoked. It's like, listen, there's stuff in this game that's super satisfying. Like, imagine throwing an arc. So yesterday, we're end game, right? Not end game. I threw an arc star. It's 6-1 guy. This is the highest rank. This is Pred, right? The Pred lobbies are hardest lobbies. You stick a guy. And he's so fucking stupid, he runs into his team, and then you just see 100, 100, 100, and then you hear a triple crack. On the top of your screen, it says every single enemy, and then armor broke, and then you just fucking smirk them and shit on them. I agree with Tim that Tatman Apex is a cap game and hard to watch. Listen.
True!
Warzone's a great game, right?
Any
the devs just
truers?
Don't care about the game. You know what I mean? It's a great game. The devs don't care about the
Warzone
game. I'm gonna be honest.
2.
I think... Warzone's going down the same road as Fortnite, right? Where the community fucking kills the game. You know what I mean?
Fortnite viewership?
Literally, that's what I think
is
going to happen. It's all these fucking
the
people
roof.
On Twitter
you
ranting that
idiot.
Snipers are too overpowered.
Dude,
but
Dennis,
they run around with
guys,
a brand
new... I don't know, man. I don't know about this kid, bro.
You know what I mean?
Hey, dude, Fortnite
mean?
Viewership?
Fortnite viewership is through the roof. I'm saying before no build. What was Fortnite viewership before no build? Tim?
It's the same
what was it?
Game. I can't, man.
I can't answer for you. Ass. Sucked.
I can't,
ass.
Bro.
You think Dr. Disrespect would be playing Fortnite?
Doc's a bad example because he hates every video game he plays. I dude, it's true. Actually
cap
true.
And a half.
With the exception
Green,
of Elden Ring.
Sub, man,
I mean, that's literally
so much.
It.
You've gifted like fucking 300 the past week. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Tim just doesn't want the challenge.
That's not copium. That's facts, baby. That's facts.
This is your one fucking message in his chat. Vibes fucking rocked. That's the end of it, dude. Get fucking smoked, baby. We smoking that vibes pack!
Tim's, Tim's just banning people.
30 people in dropship?
Yeah, true.
Has it, what kind of day has it been for you?
I don't know. I solo queued a lot today, and I died. I got third party outside zone after I pretty much shit on this full team. The one guy killed me at the end.
All right, I'll give him one more shot here. One more shot to show to me
hat.
That he can live off spawn. All right, here we go.
It's
here
one
we go.
Of those days.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
There's a lot of people spotted. Like a fuck up. We have this alone. Unified spotted.
No, we don't. We don't have it alone. One team. But I'm taking their side.
Okay, I'm landing
unless
center.
I call.
Where'd they go?
Bottom. Here.
Okay. Nope. Wait, we're team late landing. You. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm coming over to you. They went on the far side.
We knew
side.
That was gonna happen.
Yeah, sure.
Chat, when they say late land, do they basically mean they're stream sniping? Is that it?
If we fight this, we're gonna get shit on.
Are we?
Yeah, we're gonna get third party, right? Team behind us will push up.
Ooh, true, true, true.
Is this guy Katniss Everdeen? Just picked up a bow and arrow.
Tim, and next season, ranks is gonna be so nice.
I don't take
next
it often.
Next season, the ranks is gonna be insane.
But I've been having some like real.
Wait, did that team?
Here.
Did that team go down to spotted? We could go spotted. There was like six teams there.
Yeah, like
ranked,
I started to like.
Ranks gonna be awesome
have,
next
like,
season.
Gummies, I like two gummies.
I'm gonna make a guess here. This is just a random guess. They're going to be looting. They're going to be running around this whole time. They're going to get in one fight and they're going to die. And then they're going to go back to the main menu. And then it's going to be another rinse and repeat of this 15-minute cycle of Apex.
Right, pardon me, one.
Tolerance for it.
Ah, he's a fucking wingman. Under.
There's two on low ground. There's
yeah,
two
yeah, I'm jumping on the guy low. Look at me.
That guy, one on that guy.
Yeah, flash on this guy. Flash on this guy.
Okay, there's no way we can lose right this here. Actual, right? No way.
Okay, the other two are fucking hurt.
I knocked the oxen.
He's at three. At three. I'm fucking potatoing.
I got a mark for him.
44? I'm healing.
I'm gonna stick.
44 at 3.
14 flush.
Another team top of the hill.
Oh, here comes the third party.
I can't
party.
Hit that Bangalore.
I've
yeah,
never seen a third
wingman.
Party
I don't,
before.
There's a guy down over here. I don't know where. We should find him in Thirst.
Ooh.
Listen, the next split, the map is gonna be way better, Tim. Watch and up. And the ranked is gonna be way different. I have no syringes, unfortunately.
You
know what I think it is? It just feels... Maybe it just...
I don't have
it's almost word. Like... I think my biggest frustration with Apex is it's like an elegant dance. And I don't like watch. I just don't enjoy it as much. I don't know. I don't enjoy the dance. Hang on a sec, Trev.
No, I don't know. I'm dropped through this.
You heard someone?
No. Because we can take space.
I'm on them.
Shit. Close. Who might grapple?
Yeah, he is. He's in. Pushing bubble. We should swing on this guy. One down. Side.
On us.
I missed every shot on that guy, literally.
Triple above.
Yeah, they are. Fuck. My bad. I missed every shot on the guy up top.
I got pissed on.
I missed
honest.
Every shot.
Yeah. I got pissed on.
Okay, I'm not trying to say anything, but like I left, I came back, and they were dead. And that kind of was like what I was talking about. And it's just kind of like this cycle, and now we're back at the main menu. You know what I mean? It's crazy, man. It's crazy.